And he came and preached peace to all who were far away. And he came and preached peace to those who were near. So that through him we both have access in one spirit to the Father. So then you are no longer foreigners and aliens, but you are fellow citizens with the saints and members of God's household. Because you have been built upon the foundations of souls and prophets with Jesus Christ. He is the cornerstone, in him the whole building being joined. It's joined together so it grows into speak.